Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess. In this episode, we'll be creating color animation in Photoshop. So let me show you what we'll be creating. Let's play this. So this is what we're going to create in the Photoshop. We'll be creating some color transition using hue adjustment layer in Photoshop. First of all, let's import an image. So I'll import an image, this one without a text. If you haven't seen the tutorial about fluid, go and check out the fluid tutorial where I have shown you how to create this design using Illustrator and Photoshop. And after you completed that, you can export it out in the form of JPEG, and then we'll continue with this tutorial. So first of all, what we can do here is we have to unlock this, and let's open the timeline animation layer. So go to Windows and click on timeline. Here it is. And after that, click on create video timeline, and here we'll click on this icon, and this will open the frame by frame animation. So this is the first image. So first of all, we'll open action. So go to Windows and actions. Okay, here's the action and here's the layer. So let me drag out the layer, and here's the action. So we'll create an action for this. So first thing, let's create a new action. Let's say color animation and click on record. And after that, what we can do is we'll create duplicate of this. So click on this, add one layer, new layer, and after that, and this will create one more new layer over here and change the hue and saturation adjustment layer. So image adjustment, hue and saturation adjustments, and we'll put the value around 45 for this and click OK. Then complete the action. So complete it, and here it is, color animation. Now next thing we're doing is select this and just play this action. Play this action, click, click, click. Continue with the action until you get the layer similar to the first layer. So click, and I think this is similar. Now what we'll do is select all these layers and hide it out. Now select individual second layer and open this, then third, second, fourth, third, till third. And if you select this, you will select and open until fourth, sixth, and open until 5, 7th, open until layer 6, 8th, open until layer 7, and for the 9th, open all the layers. So we got this, all of this. Now next thing we'll do is, if you play this, you can see, okay, before that, if you check it out here, the timing is 5 seconds. So select everything first and click on this and change the timing. So go to other, and we'll put 0.05 and okay. Each frame will be visible for 0.05 seconds. So now play, and you can see the animation, but it's too fast. So to slow down, we'll add few more layers or few more frames within each frame. So to do that, select the two layers, and here if you see this icon, click on that, and this way you will create twins. So how many twins you want to give? So give 3 for each two layers and click OK. So it has added 3 new layer with the color transition going to this. Now in the same way, we'll select 8 and 7, then create 3 twins, then 6 and 7, then again add 3 twins, 5 and 6, create twin, 5 and 4, twin. In the same way, just 5 and 4 we have done it, 4 and 3, selected and done, 3rd and 2, create 3, and 2nd and 1st, add a frame and done. Now if you play the animation, you can see that the animations are now slower, and it has got a soft transition. I think this speed is okay for us. Now, if you want to preview it, you can preview it for 3 times or once or forever. Means if you play it, it will play forever. So this is the way to create the transition animation in Photoshop. Now let's add a title. So to add a title, first of all, let's go to timeline. And this is timeline. So on the timeline, you can add new layers over it. So we'll add a new layer. So with the text tool selected, type out animation. Place it in the middle around here. Now if you play the animation, you can see that there is a text over the layers. And if you go inside this, under frame by frame animation, it's on each and every frame. So you don't need to select each and every frame to open the eyes for the text layer. It can be easily done. If you want to add new stuff again, like background or a texture, you can just go on the timeline and under timeline add a new layer and it will apply to the whole timeline. Now, if you want to export this file, go to File, Save for Web, and you can export this in GIF format. You can adjust the dimensions here, and under looping options, you have got all the options. So if you want to export it for once, you can do that. But we have only 29 frames in the timeline, so it will be very short. We need at least 3 to 4 seconds long. So let's choose others and let's put the value how many times you want it to repeat. Let's say 6 and OK. So in this way, we have given 6 loops. Now if you play it here, you can see that it will be playing in loops. Keep the format GIF and save. Give a name to the file, then save. Now we have got the GIF animation file. If you play it using Google Chrome or any other web browser, it will play in loops. So finally, we have created a nice color transition animation using some cool tricks. We have used actions and frame by frame animation. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.